Claire Crawley admits to Googling her Bachelorette contestants. Megan Lynn here with Bachelor News Daily, and if you were curious if Claire Crawley's done any internet stalking of her soon-to-be suitors, the answer is a resounding yes. After production of The Bachelorette was delayed due to COVID-19, Claire admitted to checking out the contestants' Instagram pages on the Bachelor Happy Hour podcast.
Seriously, what woman would? I just kind of felt like I want to get to know them. And I know how my Instagram is. It's a piece of my life, but it's not, it's one of those you have to see and feel it in person. And so regardless of what their life is, what it looks like on their Instagram, it's like, it's nice to actually see them in person.
Now, we don't know if she really knows all of the men, because since production was postponed, they did continue casting for her season. So Claire might be in store for a few surprises. Either way, I can't totally blame her for checking out her new potential fiancés. Can you? Let me know in the comments and give me a follow at Megan Lynn TV so we can chat all things Bachelor. Until then, I'll see you next week.